We all get frustrated behind the wheel sometimes, but officials want to remind you to think before you act after a man waves a gun at two people right here on Immokalee Road in Golden Gate Estates.
A young man in a BMW 3 Series is driving recklessly. He just pulled a gun out.
Deputies say this guy, Christian Beristein, was cutting people off in his Beamer down Immokalee Road early Sunday morning, upsetting drivers, one of them flipping him the bird. That's when things escalated, and Beristein waved his gun at them.
Continuing down Oil Well Road.
That's where deputies caught up with him after he stopped to go to the bathroom on the side of the street. That illegal bathroom break parking the Beamer driver in jail for the weekend. But Beristein wasn't alone. He says he was on his way to the fair with his friends. Sergio Aguilar, sitting in the passenger seat. He spent the weekend in jail, too. It's a situation Golden Gate Estates resident Carla Simpson doesn't want to hear happened in her backyard.
It's scary. I mean, we moved to Naples from up north thinking that this was just a nice neighborhood with no crime.
Florida Highway Patrol is urging you to stay cool while behind the wheel.
Someone cuts you off. Do not have that mentality, oh, I have to do that back to them. You do not know the temperament of that person. You do not know whether that person has a weapon.
Aguilar and Beristein are facing a felony charge for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon without intent to kill. A judge setting bond for the two at $20,000 and is ordering them to surrender all their weapons. Deputies retrieved a 30-round magazine containing 45 caliber rounds and Beristein's BMW.
Officials want to remind you to stay calm on the road and drive carefully. In Golden Gate Estates, Christy Soto, NBC2.